Well, good morning, guys. Welcome to Living Survival. This morning, it's cold. It's about 15 degrees out, and I wasn't going to come out because it was too cold, but wanted to try out my new MSR quick skillet, and it's nice and sunny, so I think it'll be okay. So this MSR quick skillet comes with a handle, and the handle connects in and clips on. And then it also folds over, so it's small and packable. I think it's about 7-8 inches. So we're gonna do some bacon and eggs. Favorite hiking stove, the 180. First thing we're going to do is get some coffee going, warm me up a bit. I think I'm just going to use a tinder quick. Thank you. wasn't too bad. Well, guys, I'd say the bacon is about there. Definitely gotta try some of this bacon. Not bad. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed joining me this morning for some bacon and eggs and coffee. Turned out really well. A little skillet did perfectly. Fits perfectly on the stove. So I really like it. It's the MSR Quick Skillet. So I'm gonna go ahead and eat, guys. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, leave me your comments below, and subscribe for more videos.